I am very excited that House Bill 305 was brought forth before the Senate State Government Committee and was voted out unanimously. Broadband has been my baby, and I believe wholeheartedly that everybody needs to have access to high-speed internet in order to be able to be competitive. We cannot compete if we cannot connect. It affects our students, it affects our farmers, it affects people with their health care, telemedicine. It is just a huge issue for everyone. It touches everybody's lives, whether they recognize it or not. We cannot pass legislation that will enhance broadband services unless it specifically identifies rural Pennsylvanians.